And Mumbai-based Oberoi Realty posted a 5% decline in consolidated net profit due to higher tax expense and also a fall in other income.
That's right. And speaking to Bloomberg UTV, the company's chairman and managing director, Vikas Oberoi, has said that though there was evident stress in the market, he's expecting his company to post good sales going ahead. Here's what he said.
Well, you know, the entire global economy is going through kind of a stress. So obviously, if you catch a flu in Hong Kong or Europe or US, you know, people are bound to sneeze here. But having said that, I think our company is quite insulated. We have a fantastic franchise. We continue to sell better. If you look at, our order book from the last year, it's up 50% virtually. From our collection point of view, we are higher in collections. We've spent more money. That means we're building a lot more. Projects are on time. We are a little disappointed that Mulund approvals didn't come in time. Otherwise, we would have been able to launch. We are already everything sorted out. Even contractors lined up. So we are very ready. But that probably is somewhat of a disappointment that things didn't happen in time. But we are hoping that this quarter should be better and we'll be able to ride that through.
In terms of your sales, you were doing Esquire, you're doing Splendor. I just wanted to ask, in terms of project, Mulund didn't go through, but what are the other projects that are on cards?
Well, Worli is certainly one very big one. And then we've got, like you said, Esquire, we've got Exquisite. Mm-hmm. These are projects that will give us significant revenue. These are our major chunks, so that's where we are.
Up next, we get you an interview with the McDonald's.